joy that it brings to our lives. We thank you for the giftedness that you give to musicians to create. And we thank you, Father, for that which stirs our hearts and our souls. We also thank you, Father, more than anything, for Jesus Christ, that you sent into this world to provide the most beautiful and harmonious of all music, and that is relationship with you. And Father, as we come into that relationship with Jesus Christ, and placing our faith in him and receiving him as our Savior, Father, there can be no greater joy than experiencing the fullness of his grace and the fullness of the blessing that you have designed us for, and then one day we will enjoy in eternity with you. That harmonious music and melody begins now. And Father, with that in mind, we thank you and turn our attention to what has been prepared for us this evening. We pray that you would go before Dr. McRoberts and give him clarity of heart and mind and physical being and be with his hands. And Father, may this be a joy to him as well as he presents this to us, and may we benefit from it and walk out as changed people because we've enjoyed this music together. Father, we just give this time to you. It's in Christ's name we pray. Amen. Amen. If you would please welcome to the stage Dr. Terry McRoberts.
That took me to Rome, Georgia, Lincoln, Nebraska, and Des Moines, Iowa. Mrs. Gerstenberger there at the library was quite helpful. The manuscript for the piece I'm playing this evening is housed in the Vienna State Library. It's two movements of a sonatina. There were a few sketches for the third movement, which was incomplete. Thank you.